Hi, I'm Warden Cole with the Pennsylvania Game Commission. Every year we get a lot of phone calls about bears being in neighborhoods and around houses. This is usually caused by some sort of food source. The common food sources that bears find around houses include bird feeders, garbage cans, compost piles, burning barrels, pet food outside, grills that aren't burnt off, small livestock such as chickens. Even though you may only have one of these or two of these at your house, it all adds up when you look at what else is in the neighborhood. The more often bears come into houses and get free food, the more comfortable they get. Therefore, they become less fearful of humans, and they actually start coming into houses looking for food because it's a common food source for them. Trapping and relocating the bear is not the long-term solution for this. If the food sources remain, it's only a matter of time before another bear finds the food source, and we're right back where we started from. The long-term solution to help prevent bears from coming in around your house is to remove all food sources and anything that the wildlife may think might be food. Removing the food sources helps limit the congregation of bears and helps lower disease spread. This will also help decrease the habituation of the bears and help keep them wild. By doing these things, you help make it safe for people and wildlife. We would like to thank you for taking the time to watch this video and take some steps to help keep it safer for people and wildlife.